Seabirds covered in thick black petroleum are the most visibly tragic side effects of oil spills and industrial negligence. After a bird is rescued, it's gently but thoroughly washed. It's also fed charcoal to absorb any oil ingested. The heavy oil impairs the bird's ability to fly and forage and makes it susceptible to hypothermia, dehydration, and drowning. Even after the bird is nursed back to health and released, it will remain permanently weakened and possibly unable to produce healthy offspring.